found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Who ever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh, Melody. My Melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. I wish I could offer something more, but this is all I have. Please. Remember the love Melody and I shared. Who knows? Maybe you'll find true love one day too.
Thank you. my power.
You're not a puppet. Are you here to listen to my music? I can't sing anymore. This petrification disease took away my songs. Riddles. I was fooled by him. He said this place was a shelter. Patricia, I'm so sorry. Oh, Patricia, I'm so sorry. I'm parched. Just a taste of fruit. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is the sweetest apple I've ever had. I can't stop death from taking me, but I have enough strength to confess my sins. Can you listen to my last confession? Patricia, I coveted your voice. If I can't match it, then even if I have to break you, Adelina Corday must have it all. I know it's wrong, but still, I love you. I know it's...
house of a... Master Vinny, with it, you have the house of Vinny. At the house of Vinny. Welcome.
I know my way around.
I always welcome friends. No trouble at all.
There.
If you ever need me to help.
See Hotel Krott. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
Thank you.
Welcome to...
I know my way.